We are out here.
Hi.
So I look so dry. I look so crusty. I'm so tired.
You should but us.
I actually don't like her at all, fam. But we're going Paris. Hopefully, if they let us across the border, because Corona. If Corona doesn't tell us to get back home. But we're just getting on the coach. We're getting a coach to London. Then we're gonna get a train to France. And then I don't know how we're getting from France to France. En français. So we're going for the Jung Jin Kyung concert. If you don't know Jung Jin Kyung, he's I wouldn't call him a rapper, but he's just like a Korean artist. He's not like a K-pop person, like he's just a, you know, he just does his thing. But he's got really good music and he's doing a show in Paris. I think it's his first one in Europe. So that's where we're going. We were gonna go to Disneyland too, but they've closed Disneyland because of Corona. So it's a bit peak. But yeah, so now it's, as of right now, it's just that. But we're just gonna, like, Paris is a big city, but I don't think there's that much to do. But we're gonna try and see what else we can do. I've got screenshots, so I've screenshotted three different, like, itineraries people made on, like, Pinterest. So we'll just go through those and make it work. There's a brand called Besides Kimchi, it's like a Korean fashion brand, and like they have a store in Paris, so I want to see that.
I can't believe I left.
She left her makeup, which is peak for her, because I didn't. I bought like three different outfits. You know, I literally just packed about 10 outfits for a 4-day trip.
I just have 5 outfits,
because
I was like, you know what?
I say I can make 10 with what I have, I can't lie. Because I just wasn't sure what I wanted to wear.
They were rotating the same
stuff. They were rotating. I'm wearing the same crepes. I bought one pair of heels. They're like this, like kitten heels. That's like this, like they're really comfortable. But we're just getting on a coach now. We literally have masks, gloves, antibacterial wipes, hand sanitizer. We're doing this Naomi Campbell style. It's gonna be crazy. People are gonna think we're mad. But look, I'm not traveling across waters to now come back with some BS in my system. I'll probably vlog again when we get to the train station. So yeah, we'll see.
Yes, did it.
Just could just be this school. We are at Victoria train station. I'm about to get on the tube. We're getting on the tube now to Pancras. And then we're getting a flipping train from Pancras to Paris, innit? Well, flipping, let's go on this train. The platform, y'all see that? We're about to get on. So it's calm. Got on the train, in case y'all couldn't tell. So we just got off the train, and I can't lie, I'm pissed off here because there was this man on the train. You kept looking at me when I was asleep. He was looking at me when I was awake. When I was eating, he was looking at me. I was watching my drama and he was looking at me. Instead of keeping his damn eyes on his own book, he kept looking at me. To the point where I was literally like, if he looks at me one more time, dude, and he literally turned around and stared at me. And I was like, you know what, yeah. If you're trying to bang juju me, you can't work because my God's greater. But apart from that, it was a cute little train, wasn't it, Lizzie? Please, this one wants to get off as soon as possible.
I don't.
She wanted to get me. I wanted to stay a bit longer. I was really enjoying my show. But yeah, we're in the station now, so it's on the way out. So I actually might make me figure out how we're getting to the hotel. So we're just walking to the hotel now. And currently, with coronavirus, I believe France is the second highest in Europe with cases and deaths and stuff. But like, people are really just going about their business. No one's really got a mask on. No one's like. Like literally in London, everyone has masks on. You see people like sanitizing their hands literally after every little thing. And the count in London is not even near France. The hotel was recommended by my friend Jess. You should watch her Paris vlog. I'll try and link it somewhere. And I'm still new to this YouTube thing. But yeah, I'll get back to you, man, with a view of the hotel.
No, don't call me. I don't.
Your face isn't in it, it's just your hands. Guys, And if you can tell where I am, ahaha. No, basically, kind of like everything's closed. It's been a bit of a madness still. Like, we came for Disneyland, Disneyland's closed down. We came for the concert and last night at 10 p.m., Jin Hyung did a live. And he was basically like, this show's not happening, like, they won't allow it. The French government put like a ban on big events and stuff. So we just had to come to the Louvre. And we just go and be all touristy and walk around. Now, see, people here be looking at you for real, especially when your skin is like mine. But, we're just gonna look around, innit? Just see what's going on, really. Just see what's the vibe saying. So, yeah. But the show's cancelled, so now we're just here in France. Literally, no purpose, can't lie, because Disneyland's cancelled too. But we're just gonna see. Like, guys, it's the light. Look who I'm with. Oh, easy. I'm with the FA boys. Unfortunately, the show was cancelled, but it's okay because I've met them, so it's cool. But yeah. Roots, Theo, Jin Hyung. I love all you guys. Your music's so great, and I want you guys to keep doing what you're doing and keep pushing through. And you guys are gonna take over the industry. Like, I'm putting it now. Like, that's gonna go huge, me crazy.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, thank you. But yeah, there's so much light there. Bye.
Bye.
Yeah.
Hello.
It doesn't want to talk to you.
Hello.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah.
That one. Telling you now, this is so ghetto because every restaurant is actually closed. We found a corner shop, so we're having some like wraps and biscuits and stuff, but
we out here struggling.
But we met the FA gang, so that's on period, boo. Period.
Period, bitch.
Like, I was looking through like the videos and the pictures and stuff, and like, I don't actually know how I didn't collapse. But I told them all that I love their music, and they were like, thank you. And they knew that we flew from London to France for the show. And like, there was one of the girls, I think, I can't remember her name, Sophia, I think was her name. Me and her were just talking and stuff, and like, they're really gonna try and push for a London show, but we out here starving. Literally, I had to buy like baby bells and bread to eat in the hotel, because if I'm hungry, I can't even eat anything because everything's closed. Anyway, when something more interesting happens, I'll come back.
Bad, and I don't know the name of stuff, but this is a cute fountain. The Eiffel Tower is down there. Arc de Triomphe. Excuse my pronunciation, don't know why I did that. Arc de Triomphe thing, and the Champs-Élysées is all down there. And then this is that Illuminati cone thing that we'll be talking about. I forgot the name of this too. I'm so bad with names. This is like, it's really cool settings. The light's kind of going down, but like, it's cool. And honestly, like, it's just vibes. And I'm still trying to recover the fact that I met the FA boys. What? FA gang.
I can't. But today is like, so today's day three of France. Day three, right?
Are you calling?
I'm definitely just recording bacon. Today's day three of France. And
I was just recording.
Okay, so basically, I can't even talk. We've been like trapped. We've basically been on like, because France is in lockdown.
Help, don't stitch my
You're house. Looking in the camera like they can see you. I'm definitely not showing our faces because we look so bad.
Firstly, I look like.
Would you like to be sex? In the vlog? Would you like to be in the vlog, Lizzie? Right, we're slowly losing our minds.
Oh, wait, look at this video, guys.
Oh, wait, I'm gonna show them. We're slowly losing our minds because Paris is in lockdown. So you're not, well, you can go out as of today, but from tomorrow it's going to be very strict. So we haven't left the hotel all day. We've just been watching different videos and like some dramas, but we're watching, like, we're re-watching this UPM video. No, but why is he put his hand so high at the beginning? Bacon does it with sauce, fam. That's a saucy man, I swear down. Why is Ten so smiley? Oh my god, no! It's so pure, I can't. It's an iconic move, obviously. Had to throw it down for them. Lucas is struggling, fam.
No, wait.
No, Lucas is going free. He was like, I don't know what this man's doing, but I'm gonna just.
He's here for the vibes.
He's actually for the vibes. That's why I love Lucas, man. Always on the vibe team. Please look at the difference.
But then look at 10.
10 didn't even try. 10 said.
Why did he drop his toe like that?
Hey guys, so we just checked out the hotel and we're now just waiting for the bus to the station. We just missed one, so we have to wait like 7 minutes. It says the government basically said that France is locked off from midday. So like, there's supposed to be out now, but come midday, I know everyone's gonna be in their like, houses, whatever. They were like, no, oh my gosh, my hair is so bad. I literally rushed out of bed this morning. But they were like, no matter how big or small your business is, it has to be closed by midday. Apparently all EU borders are shutting off by midday. And like, obviously the UK isn't technically a part of the EU, but obviously like, it's not official and it's so messy right now. So we don't know, including UK, okay, they said EU including UK. The borders will all be locked off by midday or by the end of the day. And then like, luckily for the UK, they're allowing trains all day to go back. We were meant to get a 6 p.m. train, so our plan was to like leave the hotel by 12 and then have like 5-ish hours in central Paris to get more pictures and stuff and just chill, get something nice to eat, and then go home. But obviously everything's closing anyway. Things are already closed now, like places aren't even open. There's like half the shops here are even open. And we got a text saying that our train was cancelled, our 6 p.m. So we changed it to 3 p.m. And then after we changed the train to 3 p.m. is when we got the like news alert that they're shutting off borders. So then we tried to change it again to like an 11 a.m. train, but it wouldn't let us. Like we had to submit like a form because we'd already done our like one exchange, our free exchange that we got. So that's why we've decided to leave earlier. We checked like the train times and the 9 a.m. train we were planning to get, like just to be safe, has been canceled. The 10 a.m. has been canceled. The next one is the 11 o'clock. And then after that is the 1 p.m, then it's the 3 p.m. that we have the ticket for. But hopefully they'll let us on the 11, because if not, it means we're just going to be at the station doing nothing because all of France is closed. Especially when it comes to midday, like everything will be shut. You see, like it feels like we're in a movie basically, because like literally it's like so much paranoia. And then I don't know, in Paris people aren't wearing masks. Some people are, some people aren't. Most aren't. Where in London it's pretty much the other way around. We've got gloves on just to be safe as well. And we've got hand sanitizer, anti-bac wipes, like, it's cool. But flipping, we'll see if we get out of the country. I really hope so, because I've got no business in France. That woman's freaking me out. I've got no business in France at all. Like, I need to go back to London. Flipping, we'll see you maybe like at the station and I'll give you guys like updates, but hopefully it's fine. I just want to go back to I've never wanted to go back to England so much in my life. Like, it's actually awful, but hopefully it's all fine. But yeah, guys, I'm happy to say that we are going back to the UK on an earlier train, which is so good, because you know what? I just don't want to be here anymore. I feel like if places were still open and we could actually do things, then I wouldn't mind getting a slightly later train. But yeah, so my hair is so bad and my skin looks so bad. Oh my gosh, checkout was at 12, we got out like 10 o'clock. But yeah, basically, so we went to the ticket office and explained the situation, and for free they let us exchange our tickets to an 11 o'clock, so we have 45 minutes before departure. And I think they let you on the train like 15, half an hour before, so you haven't got too long to wait. So we're just in like a waiting space. All the like cafes are closed, but we're gonna have so much time from when we get to St. Pancras till when we need to be at Stratford, because our coach won't be till what we were planning, the 6 p.m. train. So what time's our coach? Nine. Okay, our coach is at 9. So, oh, how'd you say that? Do you have to tell time in Chinese?
What, the time?
Yeah. No. In Japanese, it's, I think, Gogo's PM. Yeah, I think Gogo's PM says Gogo. Ichi ni san shi go roku ku. I think. I should really start my essays that I haven't started. But I literally packed, I kid you not, I packed about 6 different outfits just in case. And I only wore one. Because I wore a tracksuit here. Right now I'm wearing this like black t-shirt with this floral skirt. And I'm wearing this brown belt. And I've just got my, like, the normal white trainers I'd be wearing. Honestly, it's peak. It's so peak. I've got such a big suitcase. I literally could have put everything inside this rucksack. I kid you not. Like, it's a joke thing. But anyway. So we're on the train now, and it's gonna leave any moment now. I don't know what time it is. It's gonna leave in, I can't do maths, 9 minutes. It's leaving in 9 minutes. So yeah, we're on the train, and I've got some snacks. I've got this 2 liter juice. This gotta last me the whole journey though, because we're not gonna touch like uni. Like we're not gonna get back to Norwich till like midnight, because our coach is late. And that's a whole mess. So yeah. And I've got these cookies. And I think that's enough. But we are on the way back. My skin looks so bad. Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah. We're gonna leave any moment now. I'm alive. We're leaving in 10 minutes. But it looks like we're stopping off at 2 other stations. We didn't stop on the way here though. And it was still 2 hours. And 2 hours on the way back. So we'll see how that works out. But yeah, nothing exciting is really happening. We're kind of just waiting for the train to leave. We were talking about what show we're gonna watch. We're gonna watch Kingdom, because we didn't watch yesterday. So we're gonna watch Kingdom on the train. And then, yeah. But flipping, yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Some period,
bitch.
Flipping, Twitter was so crazy last night, because everybody was like dropping all their pictures and stuff from like the meetup with the FA boys. And it was crazy. Like my tweet went viral. Like it has like 1.5 million views right now, and it has like 110 something likes. And I did not think it'd like blow up like that, because everybody was posting stuff, so I didn't see why mine was like so special, like whatever. But yeah, but I'm gonna get back to you. Stratford right now, and we're just waiting for our coach. We've been here for hours. We still have hours left. But I just want to show you guys my pretzels, because I bought these pretzel sticks from Mr. Pretzels, and I bought like the Nutella jar, and it just looks so good. Like, do y'all see that? Like, super. So we're on the coach. As you can see, it's nice and dark. We're on the coach back to university now, and we're really, I'm not even tired, I can't even lie to you. I'm just fed up of carrying my suitcase around all day. I kind of just want to go home and finish the It's One Class episode that I haven't watched yet. You can see her pizza now. Is this, do you feel like you've achieved much of your life now?
Snap.
Oh, you dropped your phone.
Snapple doodle
doo. No, someone. Oh, today me and Lizzie have actually lost the plot. That's what we established. But anyway, I'm gonna get back to you guys when I'm flipping at my house, because there's enough. Guys, so I've just gotten home and it's like midnight, and like I can't believe I actually waited in central London for 8 hours, because we had to leave Paris 7 hours earlier, so we didn't get trapped in Paris and like couldn't leave. It's so good that we booked the train for today, and we were able to change our train time for today, because if it was like tomorrow, it would have been hectic. We would have literally have to buy like another train ticket, or like have to try and exchange it, and it would have been such a hot mess. But I'm so happy and grateful to God that I came back in one piece, and I've come back alive, and that I even was able to leave France. But honestly, the trip was not what I was expecting at all. Eiffel Tower was shut, like all the parks were closed off, like the show was cancelled, literally at 10 p.m. the night before the show was meant to happen. So literally less than 20, in fact, exactly 22 hours before, like, the show was meant to start, it was cancelled. Like, it was, I can't even lie, it was actually very much a hot mess. But the fact that I got to meet, like, all the FA boys, well, some of the FA boys, honestly amazing. And, like, boys, if you're watching this, if you actually watch this video, like, shout out to you guys, because what you did, like, so many other artists wouldn't have done. The fact that you were still, like, guys, like, come meet us by the Louvre, like, let's hang out kind of thing. Like, it meant so much to a lot of us, and it's just so good that, like, we're so grateful that you did that, because we know that, like, you were basically, like, it was such a risk kind of thing, and it's just, like, so good that you did that, and everybody was really respectful of, like, space, and I think, like, the whole thing was perfect. Like, that was definitely the highlight of the trip. Like, there were so many other things I came to Paris to do and weren't able to do, but the fact that I was able to meet you guys and just to do all of that was just really great. And, yeah, like, hopefully we go again soon in London, and hopefully Blaze can come and Goopy, please, and Dive. I'm just saying, if like all like 10 of the FA like people could come, it'd be great. But I'd love to see like all the FA boys live, like that'd be really good. So Goopy, Blaze, and Dive, you better be in London when the rest of them come. I'm about to like just get ready for bed, unpack a little bit. I'm gonna do a face mask. I'm doing this one, just some Korean brand, I think. I really feel like I need one, the way that my skin has been moving this bloody holiday, but it's whatever. But yeah, thank you so much guys for watching. It means so much that you've like watched my vlogs. I know like there's like so many new subs, which is so weird. Oh my God. There's like a couple like new subscribers, which is crazy. I think most of you guys came from Twitter, and some of you guys have been leaving comments saying that you came from Twitter as well, and it means so much to me that like you've subscribed and actually watched like my videos. Like some of the views have gone up, literally doubled in the past like day, and like it's so overwhelming. Like sometimes I just sit down and I literally feel like really like nervous and anxious, just because it's like the amount of people who have just like seen my face like all over the world. Like, there were so many French people replying in the like replies. I was trying to translate it to an extent, and the GCSE just wasn't, it was not pushing. But no, honestly, like to all the new like subs, hi, and like thank you so much for your support, and to the FA boys and FA gang and FA presents, and like all the people who weren't a part of FA but were helping them out, like thank you so much for just like not making my trip to France a waste of time. Honestly, it was so worth it, because like even if I got trapped in France, who cares? Like I'm at Roots, what now? I'm at FA, what now? Period. And I'm really overwhelmed, and it is crazy, and everything's crazy, and I'm gonna put on this mask, I'm gonna put on SA1 class, and flipping I might even make a hot drink, and I'm just gonna relax. Everyone please stay safe, because this corona thing is not a joke. We all have to stay safe, and we have to make sure that we aren't putting other people in danger. You know, wear masks, wash your hands, sanitize, you know, wipe down all your surfaces. I guess I'll see you guys soon. Very soon, hopefully. All right, bye-bye. 1, 2, 3.